exploring. Y'all know I grew up in the church house, so I always gotta find my black congregations because they are who made me. They are the ones who got me interested in the dopest black history. Right now, I am standing at one of the oldest black congregations in Texas. Yes, the state. And when we're talking about dope Houston history, I talked about the oldest congregations in Houston. Currently, right now in Galveston, Texas, I am talking about Avenue L Missionary Baptist Church, one of the oldest congregations in Texas. Talk about true history. 1840, the slave members of the First Baptist Church in Galveston decided, hey, we're going to do our own thing and erect the first black congregation in the state of Texas. Right now, I am standing at Avenue L Baptist Church, and like I said, this church was founded from the slave members of the First Baptist Church in Galveston, but the slave members said, we didn't go to church with y'all, we're going to do our own thing, and so we're here, I'm here celebrating Juneteenth, celebrating my ancestors in Galveston, Texas. I know this black history, given to you by the people's black historian, celebrating Juneteenth.
My city's so big, it felt like it won't talk about the-